They tried to make me go to rehab. I said no.